Well, according to the Food Allergy and Anaphylaxis Network, or FAN, one in four Americans has a food allergy, and more than 150 people die each year from food allergies.
And now a Pikesville family affected by allergies is talking about their struggle and how you can help. 11 News reporter Melissa Carlson has that story.
Cookies. 20-month-old Alexander is like most kids. He loves cookies, but these cookies are not like most.
These are the only cookies that are safe for Alexander.
Safe because Alexander lives with life-threatening food allergies.
Alexander is currently allergic to eggs, soy, dairy, sesame, wheat, and a bunch of other things.
It is so severe that Stacy has to carry an epinephrine pen, a potentially life-saving medicine, with her at all times in case Alexander has a severe allergic reaction. And she has to cook nearly everything he consumes so that she controls all the ingredients. Stacy says that she finds a lot of the specialty items here at Whole Foods. And when Whole Foods management heard about her son, they decided they wanted to help. And anyone who shops at the Mount Washington Whole Foods on Tuesday will be helping as well.
5% of the sales from your purchase will go to the FAN group.
They have dedicated the day to the Food Allergy and Anaphylaxis Network. That is the world leader in allergy research, support, education.
My mom wished Alexander had no allergies.
While Alexander's big sister, Isabella, wishes that her little brother would get better, FAN is working on finding a cure. Stacy hopes that money from Tuesday will make a difference in Alexander and her family's life. In Mount Washington, Melissa Carlson, WBAL, TV 11 News.
I tell you, people with food allergies, really tough for parents because they have to shop so hard.
Exactly. And when the kids are at school, too, they have to be careful.
Yeah. So tomorrow at Whole Foods. That's